Welcome back to another recording of Starcraft 2. Last time we were on Zeratul and got the sword artifact, and we met Zeratul.
That's it. Gonna have to start pretending like I'm working.
He gave us a crystal where we can see his memories. Yeah, that's some old shit. I had to reload because. Oh no, reload after the re. Oh, Zeratul. So I had to redo our stuff fast. And now we're going to look up the crystal. I like the little storyline with the Protoss to play them. Because I'm a Protoss player more than a Terran.
Raynor, the Hounds of the Void are closing in. I impart my memory, my very essence, into this Ihan crystal so that you will see what I have seen and that the future may yet have hope.
And you can get pretty much high researches. That's large.
Zeratul, what the hell have you gotten yourself into?
Friend Raynor, long has it been since we stood together against the Swarm. Since then, I have wandered the Void in solitude, seeking an ancient prophecy rumored to foretell the return of the Zelnaga. My sojourn led me to a remote world known as Ulan, where I discovered fragments of the prophecy, yet I was not the first to find them. It falls to you now, old friend, to relive my memories and believe.
And believe.
Eventually.
Your very presence defiles this place, Kerrigan.
Do you hear them, Zeratul? Whispering from the stars. The galaxy will burn with their coming.
Perhaps. But you won't live to see it.
Storm is coming that cannot be stopped. Fitting. this oblivion together. Fate cannot be changed. The end comes. And when it finds me, I shall embrace it at last.
The prophecy is uncertain. There is always hope.
Brief. Current mission, Whispers of Doom. I say I love Zeratul. It's like one of the coolest characters in Starcraft 2. Or generally, Starcraft lore. Because he's already been with us in Starcraft 1. Okay, I'm ready for this mission. I love the Protoss mission. They're pretty cool with the alternate story a bit. Something that could have happened. That's why I like them. That's really interesting to play other races.
You address me?
We control Zeratul. That's messed up. Seabed 100 damage and gets armored 125.
In the service of
Ire. Pretty high. Gun.
The prophecy was divided into fragments, each kept in separate shrines. I must gather them and depart this world quickly.
The Dark Prelates.
Not hesitate. This chasm is vast. It is fortunate that I can face through the shadows to the other side. To the Firstborn. My allegiance is yours.
Destroyed Opening. Must be destroyed pretty fast.
I will. I will fulfill my... Spore crawlers can detect my presence. I should stun them with my void prism.
Took a little bit damage. I have decent life, but... weak shells.
Then Arudin, Rashagal.
There's just a bit tanky, legions, but we should be able to use it.
Honor commands.
Pretty realistic. Zeratul seems such altruistic.
I will erase the demons of the past.
Oh.
That spore crawler can detect me from across the chasm. It must be destroyed. Arudin, Rashagal. That overseer can see through my cloak. I'd best stun it with my void prism before crossing this chasm. To the Firstborn. Liar will be
crystal.
I will be redeemed. First fragment of the prophecy. Soon all will be made clear.
Why not surrender yourself to oblivion, Zeratul? Wouldn't it be better to end your struggle now than witness the final agonizing? agonizing moments of your species.
Ah, what fun.
The fatigue, Dashagal.
Forbidden prophecy.
So much for Kerrigan's reprieve.
My transfer for sure. So let him
be. En Arudil.
Oh, Shakuras.
Hey, wait. Chill.
Greetings, exalted one. We are here in the service of High Templar Karas. He is nearby.
Your presence is most welcome. Let us keep moving.
Permit us to destroy their defenses before we proceed.
My burden, you would. Zach Maklo. My allegiance is yours. I will be redeemed.
Ouch.
Sukdash Salak. Glory to the firstborn.
First, I will throw this away.
I will erase.
Yeah, it's also fine.
I will be redeemed. Honor commands. I will erase the demons of the past.
Okay.
That patrol of broodlords must be dealt with cautiously, or we will be torn asunder. In the service of ire. En Arudin Rashagal.
Why are my skills?
I will be asunder. You address me. I will erase the demons of the past.
I am the voice of the
Eclipse. I was scared through the time of the
I will
we have sink off this real damage.
You address me. Shozak Maklul.
State thy
bidding. I will fulfill my call.
Yeah.
I am the voice of the Eclipse.
I will erase the demons of the past.
I shall run to peace.
Higher will be. Prepare for an aerial attack. Brace yourselves, my brethren.
Cold is the
awesome.
We
get one more stalker. Pretty nice.
You address the Queen of Blades built hatcheries here. She seeks to subvert this sacred world. I shall put an end to that plan. Heavenly Shozak Maklul. I will be redeemed.
You require.
My burdens weigh heavily. Sukdash Salak. We must not hesitate.
Cold is the void. I am the voice of the Eclipse.
You address me. Zakmaklon, I will erase the demons of the past. My allegiance,
I am the heart of darkness.
My task is nearly complete.
That was the first century.
Your hope is an illusion, old fool.
If you can so easily read my mind, Kerrigan, you'll see that I'll never give up so long as hope remains.
Oh, fuck, I see.
Careful now. Kerrigan has set guards to bar our way. It could be a trap. We should take them out carefully, one at a time, or risk being overwhelmed. I will be. Burdens weigh heavily. Honor. Shozak Makmur. Spew acid when they die. Stalkers, take them out from a distance.
He shall be as you say.
I remember what I played this, I lost. So
I will agree.
We move unseen. Very well. Intriguing.
You address me?
State thy bidding.
I will be. Shozak Maklo.
Yes, I wait.
Glory to the firstborn. This hatchery must be destroyed if I am to keep the Queen of Blades from subverting this land.
I'm not going to go risky. I guess it's my crow.
I
see Armand.
You who address me?
Still.
We must not hesitate.
That was unexpected.
I.
It is the void.
I will erase the demons of the past.
You require my skill.
My burdens weigh heavily. My allegiance is yours.
Oh, I can't scrum off it.
We must not hesitate.
Okay. Now it's just friendly.
Honor commands. of ire.
Didn't expect a bending, to be honest.
Spine crawlers. Kill them before they can take root and attack. End our deal.
We are one. Core. You address me.
Salak. In the service of Ayr. Sukdash Salak. I will fulfill my calling. End Ardeen. End Ardeen. Rashagal. Honor commands. My allegiance is yours.
Hutch.
Aya.
We are one with you.
I will erase.
High Templar Karas is nearby.
I missed something. It's pretty important. Yeah, is it gonna
do? You address me. I will be redeemed.
Because I think I remember this mission a bit. And
honor commands.
Well, Karas, you couldn't do the.
You address me.
Bonus objective. Actually,
my allegiance is yours.
I'm fine with sacred research, anyway.
My burden. Glory to the firstborn.
Okay.
En Ardeen, Rashagal.
Antaro Tassadar, Prelate Zeratul. I am High Templar Karas. My force tracked the Queen of Blades to this world, yet we know not what she seeks.
Kerrigan and I were both drawn here to uncover an ancient prophecy. With your aid, I pray we can discover it before her.
It is an honor, Great One. Lead on.
Can I say something of attacking this with just silence?
I will be.
You require my skills.
That's really what I'm
I've placed the Ultramus in a void prison. Bring it down, Paris.
Zeratul, can you destroy the airborne, sir?
Must not hesitate.
Replacement location.
I will erase the demons
Looks
of the
so.
Past. I will be redeemed.
No.
Ayer okay. will be restored.
But we got some process reset.
The final piece of the prophecy. It speaks of one who shall break the cycle of the gods.
Most ominous. But if the Queen of Blades sees this prophecy, we must keep it
You might peel away the prophecy's layers, Zeratul, but you cannot outrun the doom that awaits us all.
Ah, just circling. We can handle that. Okay, maybe.
We cannot prevail against so many. I will stand against the Queen of Blades while you escape with the fragments. I will not abandon you. The prophecy is more important than either of us. Reveal the secret, Zeratul. The future rests on it. Your sacrifice will not be forgotten, brother.
Honor
command. I must get to the Void Seeker before the Zerg overwhelm me and the prophecy is lost.
Yes, whatever.
My allegiance is yours. Then I'll be in the now I shall become one with the column.
Awesome.
I must get to the Void Seeker and preserve the prophecy. I will not let my brother's sacrifice be in vain.
Is it?
I cannot decipher the fragments on my own, yet I know who might interpret them. The preservers of Zakul. If they cannot, I fear this entire universe will burn.
Oh fuck, I almost did this maybe. I fucked up only a bit. I could have done this very this time. I fucked up the spine crawlers. Hansen. Zerg research. Let's go into Zerg research. What we have? Hercules, massive transport, can fully load troops almost instantly. We don't need predators. We get this then. The Hercules. Hansen.
I'm okay, Doc, before you start asking.
You were staring at that Protoss device for a very long time. Are you sure?
Well, now you mentioned it, I could use a drink. Or two. Maybe what I saw would make more sense if I was drunk.
What was it, Jim?
An old friend of mine. Looking for the end of the world.
Zerg thing. What the fuck is this shit? The Zerg samplers develop an ocular organ. Will limbs be next? There's a basic dichotomy to Zerg cell reproduction. Type A cells throw off seemingly random mutations. Type B cell hunt down these mutations and destroy them. In survival of the fittest on the cellular level. Successful mutations drive. I use microscopic scrappings from the samples to test an electric discharge field. I've been tinkering with for some time, the results were gravitating. As an interesting side effect, the Zerg matter developed into a very dense but flexible material. This material could be used to reinforce the superstructures of this old Hercules-class cargo ships that Zerg is trying to find a use for. I wish there were time to both pure sort the discharge field and iterate on the hard matter. I doubt there will be. Doubt. Cantina, we need drinks.
We got some of that rare Umojin beer in the back. Interested?
Yeah.
How did you become such good buddies with those freaky Protoss? All I hear is they kill Terrans like you and me on sight.
Some of them would. But some others would fight to the death protecting people like us. I helped them defend their homeworld from the Zerg during the First War. When Kerrigan came back leading the swarm, I helped him out again. They're real big on loyalty.
Damn, Jimmy. Almost sounds like you respect them.
I wouldn't expect you to understand, Tychus.
Yeah, I love Protoss. The race and all that.
We have a very special guest today, Crown Prince Valerian. Thank you so much for joining us, Highness.
Thank you, Kate. It's wonderful to be here.
Let me get right to the question on everyone's mind. Is there anyone special in your life right now?
Truth be told, Kate, I've had a crush on you for many years.
Stop.
But in all seriousness, with the Zerg invasion, there's little time for such things. I've been studying military tactics under General Warfield, and whatever spare time I have is devoted to statecraft. It's my goal to be the best emperor our people could ask for. When the time comes, of course.
Wonderful. Now I've got two of them to worry about.
Tosh.
Good to see you, brother. I've been... Wait. I can see it in your eyes. You've seen into the spirit world. The Protoss. He gave you a crystal. And now you've been seeing what he's seen.
That ain't nothing to do with you. Stay out of my head, Tosh.
Have it your way. But you want to tread careful when you go looking into the beyond. If you need me, you know where I'll be.
Yeah, good old Tosh. Bridge. Hana.
How long was I down in the lab, Matt?
You've been gone for hours, sir. You've been in the lab all that time?
I used the Ihan Crystal Zeratul gave me. I swear it only lasted a few minutes. So vivid. Zeratul's been searching for Zelnaga prophecy about the end of the universe. There's more. Just haven't got to it yet.
Okay, armory. Last one, good enough to say.
My shift is almost over. A little drinking, a little shut-eye, some more drinking. Then right back to work.
And with that we end. Next time we're going again to the crystal. And to the next Protoss mission. Until then, see ya.